everyone, welcome back to Ring Games. Today I'm gonna continue the Witch's House. So last time we, I finished I think second floor, and then today I'm going to start from third floor. So let's get started. Okay, so I'm gonna check this one first. The walls covered in something red and stinky. I don't know what it is. Okay. Let's do this floor. What's gonna happen? Oh! Just one. 10 seconds and dead. Seriously, what was that? Any hint? I just came out from room. It's gone. It's seriously. So I have to avoid the knife. Just one? Oh my goodness! This house is so crazy. Oh, hey! This is all. Okay. If you play first time, it's impossible to avoid this stuff. Okay, this is good. I did it! Oh my goodness. What was that? I wanna save. Okay, let's save here. Yo! By the way, this is a witch's house. I think I know it. I knew it. You knew, right? Yes. Okay, so where am I? Third floor hall. Okay, so this is the hallway. This floor has, I think, like many rooms. What's this? Like a switch? I don't know where to go. Let's go this way. Ah! Oh, what's that? Clear blue water. Oh! Shake hand? Nope. I'm so cute! The frog likes me! The frog joined you! Yay! I got a friend! Items frog. A lost frog searching for his home. Let's see. Do you like frogs? I do not like frogs, but I am happy I get a company here. Okay. Let's save here. Oh, I think I have to, you know, turn on this switch, but I can't go here, I guess. I guess I'm gonna use the frog. Oh, send the frog across. Oh my god, I'm getting. Yeah? Oh, sweetie. Boing, boing. So smart. So cute. Thank you so much. What? Is that a witch? Oh my god, I thought they're killing. Tried to kill me. Door open. Oh, okay, it was locked. Make a mirror image. Mirror image. Oh! Oh! Hello! The stuffed frog is affixed to the chair. Okay, so I have to make a mirror. So let's put frog here. Sit down, frog. Oh my god, you're so smart. Leave it there. Okay, let's see. I need to fix this thing in the shelf. Nothing seems movable. Let's try this one. Rearrange. Nope. Maybe I'm gonna do several times. This looks okay. Okay, let's do from the top. This paintings Hmm. Switch on the flame. Okay, push. Ah! The same? No, not even close. It's a bloody... Hmm. Hmm. I guess I have to change this... another picture. Oh, okay. Now they got two people. Now I'm gonna change to two people's here. Hmm. Ah, this looks okay. Hmm. And a chair and a frog is good. And this plant? Cake? A piece of a shortcake stuck onto the table. So I have to get cake from somewhere here. Okay. Mm. Take a cake and put in here. Okay, this looks okay. And this plant. Oh, this isn't moving. Maybe this one? Okay. Oh, there's something. A rose on the table. Take. Hmm. Put the rose. Maybe I use for that rose base. Okay. Oh, this is fun. I mean, I don't need to, you know, kill something or cut someone's arm or something. Okay, maybe some rose are missing. Maybe this one. 9 roses. About this one? Looks more? Okay, so this one has 10 rows, so I'm just gonna put one row in here. I think I'm getting way better. Oh my god. Okay. Is that everything? I don't know. Hmm. Can I go next room? No? Hmm. Do I miss something? This paper? Make a mirror image. Tear of note. Yes. Okay. Yay. So now I can go next room. Hmm? What was that? Is a frog? Oh, I can take this frog now. With me. Okay, so I have a frog. Sweetie, let's go together. Okay, I want to save. Is there any cat here? Can I go back? I think I should save. This main character, Viola, is actually very cute. Okay, let's check out this note. Throw this door onto the next. Let nothing distract you. Nothing distract you. Hmm. Okay. Which is diary? Read. My father and my mother didn't love me. Is that the girl? What's the name? So I exed them. Killed them? I've been in this house ever since. So which killed their mother and father because they didn't love her? Okay. Okay, so what was that? I'm stuck. What just happened? Oh! Okay, so I just tried to escape the knife and then I was trapped in a weird room. Through this door until the next, let nothing distract you. Oh, I just keep going? This is magic! Just knife didn't kill me. Okay. Let's go back. Okay, so go back to here. Oh, what's the room? Okay. Okay, let's check out this note. It's hungry. Where is that? Any monster here? What's that? Something on the other side. Okay, let's listen closely. You hear something big slithering. Snake? I hate snakes. Look through the window. You see slimy dark scales. What's that? Okay, open door, really? Why not? That's so scary! I hate snakes! Okay, let's try it a different way, I guess? Okay, let's go back! Okay, here... Okay, let's keep going... Okay, let's try here. What should I do? Something on the other side. Do nothing. I can't just open the door. It's hungry. Oh! Wait. Really? I need to use my friends here? Yeah, because every time I got some items I have to use in the same floor. Really? Items? Frog? Put frog in window? Oh my god! I don't wanna do to my friend, but to escape from house, which is as I have to kill my frog? Pro reluctant. Yeah, of course. Ah, I can see a frog's face. Never mind. Forced in. Pulls the frog through the hole. Ah. Listen closely. Really? You hear nothing? Oh my god, I just killed my friend frog through the window. This is so crazy. Open door. Really? Yes. It's gone. What's this? Can I go this way? A large crack in the floor. Oh, the ground is wet and smells of blood. Sorry, frog. I saw a frog. Can I go back? What's going on? This is like a hell. Now it's regular room. Okay, I want to save. I don't want to kill my friends again. No? Oh, yeah, here's a cat. Oh my god. Cat statue kidding. Hey, don't ignore me. Yeah, I don't wanna ignore you. Okay. What? That was so crazy. I killed my friend's frog. Okay, I guess I feel very sad, but I think I have to just keep going. Okay, next floor. There's a note. Go where only one eyes is open. Only one eyes? Where is it? Oh! Only one eyes is open? Ah! No, their eyes are so... One eyes? No. Yeah? Oh! I think I'm so smart. Find a passage. Oh my god, go in, don't- Yeah. Where is it? What? Is that? Is this witch's house? Oh, is this fake? Okay. Good. Make noise in four rooms. Make noise. Oh, let's save here. Yo. This floor is pretty quiet. Four rooms. Make noise. Okay. A toy soldier with a fake gun. Okay, let's check out this room. A mirror. Nothing here. It's so real. Hello. Mirror. Okay, let's check out this hint. Play the music box with 12. With 12. What does it mean? A cute little table. This is a music box? Its key, its key is missing. Play, do nothing. I think I shouldn't. Key is missing, right? Oh, the secret room here. A jack in the box. Nothing? Okay. Let's read this diary here. Which is diary? Read. After that, I ex all my friends who came over to play. Then I fed them all to the house. This house eat people? But it wasn't enough. What was that? Okay, so kill people and fed people all to the house. This house eat people? Really? Yeah, I think. Okay. We really need to escape from this house. Okay, maybe nothing really I can do now in this room, so. Let's check out the other room. Blue eyes see the score. Blue eyes? What's this? Pumpkin is a face. Curved in it. Hit! It doesn't make much of sound. Some playing cards. There's a 12 card with a queen on it. And a 13 card with a king on it. 12? Pumpkin with a face. Hit. Big pumpkin. Hit. Sounds nice. This is a noise? Dun-dun-dun. Oh! Yay! Lucky! I just found like this. Okay, let's check this out. It can be the sun. It can be sand. And I can be a bird. What am I? Am I a mirror? Yes? Innocent. What? What was that? Okay, it's good. That thing didn't kill me. Am I a rock? Croc? Maybe shake it. Nope. Nothing happened. Not. Yes. Correct. Oh! I got a key. Turn key fell out. Got the queen key. Queen key, huh? Okay, I just got a key here. And what's this? A painting of black hair woman. Silver hair women. This blonde? Yeah, blonde haired women. And a painting of red haired women. Oh! It's in the middle now. Huh? I don't know. When I find a chair, I always want to move this one. It's not Ticking. Okay. Should I use the key here? Queen key. Insert queen key. Oh! Doesn't seem to fit. Maybe not here. Blue eyes. Who has blue eyes? Can't really see the eyes. Okay. So it said make sound in the four rooms. So that was one room up there, one room there, and this room. I think we have to do something with this thing. Play, do nothing. Let's try to use this key. Oh! Oh, nice! Da 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 da. Okay, I think that was that room was done. Oh, this is a music room. You need not to play this one. Grand piano. A book titled Eye Studies. Oh, about eyes. People have different eye colors. We know the following about women in the region in particular. Their eye colors depend on their hair color. Black, gold, and red. Silver, black, gold, red. Four eyes colors are brown, green, blue, red. Okay. Silver hair women have red eyes. I have to remember this. Brown eyed women can have either blonde or red hair. Yeah, I have a brown eye, so maybe I could be blonde and a red hair. Okay. Silver hair had a red eyes. Okay. Is that it? Okay. Okay. Red eyes. I think I remember it. Can I go up there? It's locked. Make noise in four rooms. Okay. So this piano thing, I think in the other room here. Blue eyes see the score. So blue eyes. The silver hair has thick red eyes. And this one has red and forgot. Blonde? Maybe this one? Or this one? But I don't know what should I do for these paintings. What? You see a white sheet stuck in a crack. Pull out. What's that? Oh! So, something in here? Do nothing. Okay, so blue eyes has score. So, oh, I knew it. So, blue eyes. So, this silver one hair doesn't have blue eyes. Brown hair doesn't have. Wait, brown eyes? Okay, let's check it again. Okay, black, gold, and silver, black, gold, and red. Yeah, the painting's order was silver, black, gold, and red. And then the four eyes colors are brown, green, blue, red. Silver haired women have red eyes, so not silver women. And then brown eyed women can have either blonde or red hair. So that, oh, answer is, I think, black hair? I think so. Okay, let's try. Okay, let's do here. pull out. Yay! Oh! Oh! What just happened? What just happened? The picture chased me and I became a picture? I think I have to run away from the... But I couldn't go out from the door. What's this? Ah! Pull out? Yeah, I think I should run away, but all doors are locked? How about the picture there? Tear down? Do nothing? Yay! Oh my god, that was so crazy. Oh no. The painting's gone? And then... I got that music! Sheet music! Oh, I think I'm getting better. Yeah. Because like this door locked. And I'm stuck. What's that? The witch ran into me and then nothing happened. Okay, let's use the... Here? I don't know. You need not play. Play the piano, do nothing. If I play the piano, what happened? Okay, I'm not playing. I think I use this music score here. Place the sheet music on the piano, play the piano, no, do nothing. Piano began playing itself. Oh, I got some items. What I got? Got the king key. Maybe use it for the clock? So I made a noise in this room. And a music box is playing. What this room? Did I... Yeah, I... I made decent noise, but I don't know. Maybe it's good. King key? Insert king key? I think I did it! You made a noise in all four rooms! Yay! You heard something unlock. Yes! I unlocked everything! I don't know about this room. Maybe that's first pumpkin? Was that a noise in this room? I don't know. I hate this women's. Okay, let's save here. And let's check out the next room. What was that? The toy soldier with a fake guy, his legs are bent. Okay. Maybe... Nothing really happened. I can... Oh yeah, now I can go to the next room. Okay. We are actually on the fourth floor. Okay. I played 46 minutes already. Okay. Let's... continue the next time, but thank you so much for watching. I feel so sad about the frog, but this is game, so we have to keep going. Okay, so thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye bye. Scary.